Did you know there's a creature that can turn crabs into zombie babysitters? Meet Sacculina carcini, nature's most evil, freeloading boss. Imagine this, you apply for a job, and instead of paying you, your boss says, "Actually, I'm just gonna possess your body and make you work for me forever." Yeah, that's this barnacle's management style. It injects itself into a crab, takes control of its body, and shuts down its ability to grow or reproduce. Then it rewires the crab's brain, whispering, "Forget your life. You now raise my babies," and the crab obeys. It feeds, protects, and babysits the parasite's eggs, as if they were its own. Even male crabs get brainwashed, forced to act like devoted mothers. So in the end, you've got one hard-working, loyal zombie crab, caring for someone else's kids, while its own future is gone. Absolutely horrifying. And somehow, disturbingly efficient. Yep, that's nature for you.